Hang on.
This is one way to get rid of traps.